I've always had a social conscience. Many of my works has a social relevance. Environment is a very major issue, and especially in Goa, garbage is an issue. Personally, I get very pained when I see, even from a Mercedes-Benz car, a bottle being thrown out on the road. Or just a chocolate wrapper or an ice cream cup just flying out of a window of an expensive car. I've seen this often. I've seen teachers throwing things when they go for picnics. So it has to start right from home, kids, teachers, adults, everybody. And I thought I will utilize Ganesh to spread this message. And so my Ganesh is a green Ganesh, a messiah for environment. So it's the Ganesh is actually created with clay on which I have planted Nachna. So that's how it is green. And I will have a Matoli. Matoli is something which you hang on the top of Ganesh. This will be coconuts. And then I'm just planting in a sort of a composition, a few plastic bags there, and there'll be a message written out here saying that let Ganesha give you good buddhi not to throw any plastic anytime in your life. Cleanliness is God, and God is cleanliness. There is a message I want my Ganesh to spread. Those who opposed me have not bothered to come and interact with me. They have issued a press statement that Subodh has made a Ganesha with garbage and insulted Ganesha. I have not made Ganesha with garbage. I am a Hindu. I do respect Ganesha. He is my God. And there is no reason why I should be disrespectful to my own God. Ganesha is a God who allows himself to be portrayed in different ways. Other gods like Shankara or others, you can't. There is only one way you can do it. But Ganesha, people make him an astronaut. People make him a pilot. And in this year, perhaps, if you go to Marshall, they're very creative people and do some very interesting things with Ganesha. Somebody makes him out of kutti, out of coconut shells. Somebody makes him out of rice, or somebody makes it out of some plants. So this has been happening for hundreds of years. So this is not something new that I have started. So it is important to allow an artist to have his freedom. And I have done this with full respect and full devotion for Ganesha, and with no insult meant for any religion, anybody's religious feelings. Intention is what is important. If there's an intention of insult, then it has to be really looked down. When there's an intention of creativity, intention of doing something interesting, creating something great, with no intention of insulting anybody's feeling, then there is no insult. When I talk about creativity, I am not considering Hindus, Catholics, Muslims, everybody as, there should be that open feeling of creativity. People ask me, why do I not draw Paigambar? Or why do I not draw Christ? Will I dare to draw Christ? Will I dare to draw Paigambar? Now the thing is, Indian mythology is full of so many interesting stories, Puranas. They are rich in wonderful stories. Now I relate to them because I studied them. I have been brought up with that. So that becomes my reference point for creation of art. Allah does not become my reference point. So why should I just force myself to do something with Allah, or for that matter with Jesus Christ? I think the art community has taken this, they have been all supporting me. Today I was very sad that we had Yolanda, one of the artists from here, she said her feelings were hurt, which really upsets me. I would have expected that at least Yolanda could have come and looked at this. I looked at some drawings and then made a statement. It was a very irresponsible statement by Yolanda. But apart from her, I think all the community, art community in Goa has been fully supporting me. I get phone calls, messages, and they've given their opinions to newspapers and television. So I'm very glad. But one thing about me is, even if the whole world is against me, and if I believe in something, this is right, I will say it and I will stand by it. Well, I have been receiving threats of chopping off my fingers, killing me, all these things because of a crime which I have not done. The show, of course, will go on, and I wish that I think the Lord is big enough to forgive them and to instill good thoughts in their minds.